But first, I just wanted to, again, just thank my mom. I know a lot of times people give me all the credit, but it's really my mom and dad who really just let me do this community cleanup. They started it way back when I was a little guy, and I just tried to continue what they started. I just want to thank you, Mom, and Dad's not here, but I want to thank you on behalf of all the kids, too. I'm so glad you guys are here.
Yeah, thank you to all the volunteers and parents that are going. I want you kids to have a really great time. Stay together. We don't want anybody to get lost. Stay in groups. Stay hydrated. Drink plenty of water because we don't want anybody falling out because of the heat. And just have a great time. Behave yourself.
I don't know what to say.
All you got to do is say, I'm Miss C. That's it. All right. Welcome to our community day, I think. No, stretch that. Welcome to our Clemington Park. Oh, I can't get it out. The sun has got me, but I'm so excited to be here. The kids are excited. They have their sunscreen on. They're all shined up. So we are ready to get on some rides and enjoy some food and just laugh and have a good time. What about you, Wayna?
Well, I'm excited. And it's funny because I put on Facebook, I am here with 3 busloads, but I am not chaperoning. I'm finding the sun and laying out in the sun. And we have Miss Congo with us this year, so we excited.
And I didn't get on the bus because it's going to be too hot, but I drove up, I followed them up, and everybody arrived safely. So we're ready to have some fun, right, girls? Woo!
I'm Taniqua, this is Trina. She just escaped from the Ring of Fire. She got scared. Why did you get off the rod?
I'm not going upside round now.
She too scared to get on the ride, Joel.
We're reporting live from Clemington Park. We're with all the fresh rider from the Ring of Fire. So, Gunner, can you tell you how your ride was?
Man, I ain't what I used to be, brother. I can't take it no more.
But yeah, once again, Trippi, thank you very much, man. Chose a good time and everything. Everybody, my whole group saying hello, hey, everybody. And shout out to the cameraman right here. Over here, that's the man right there, man, the man with the plan. But see you again later on.
The rims cheated us, and the balls are too hard. We would like to thank Trippi and the Congo funeral home for taking us to Clemington Park.
We appreciate it.
We're enjoying it right now.
Thank you, Trippi. Thank you, Trippi.
Everybody know that Misty over there in the green shirt got on the 50-foot drop or whatever it's called. Yes, she did, and she didn't have enough time to cry. And we are having so much fun, and in 2012, we have to be sure to bring hamburger buns and grills and go to the pavilion and grill out as a family. Woo! So Carlene is having fun, too.
I just got
on this bloody roller coaster.
Wait, and we thank you, Congo Funeral Home. Yes, we do. It was my weekend off. Yes.
I just got on this wooden roller coaster and it was like real scary and like I had a headache and it just made my headache worse. And hi to my mom and dad and everybody, and my grandma and all y'all, and my papa, and my nana.
It's so hot out here and they got us on all these rides that don't have no water. But I got on the Ring of Fire in the boat and I'm gonna get on that thing that my sister got on. And thank you, Congo, for everything, for letting me be able to come. And I hope to come back next year.
Yeah, we're just here at the park having fun, you know, after the volunteer work we did to help clean up the community and everything. It really paid off being here at Clemington Park, having a good time, you know. Yeah.
Thanks to Mr. Trippi and the Congo family for putting this together.
By the water slide. The kids are having a lot of fun. We've already been out here for a couple hours and we just enjoying ourselves. The weather's great. And we just want to say thank you to all the chaperones and the volunteers and especially the kids who helped clean up the west side on last weekend. So we'll stay tuned with you and let you know what's going on throughout the day. And for now,
yes, we would like to say thank you to all who helped do the cleanup this year as well as last year. We are having a beautiful day down here in Clemington Park on this July 16th, 2011. We'd also like to thank Trippi, Kia, Miss Sherry, and Mr. Sammy for all they've done for everyone in the years that passed and in the years that have come.
All right, till next time.
Yes, my name is Francis, and we're here today at Clemington Park. As you can see, it's a nice sunny day, and we're having a beautiful time. The kids are really enjoying themselves. Thank you.
We have a lot of fun. Thank you, Trippi. Thank you, Trippi.
Thank you all, Trippi and the family, the Congo family. We're having a lot of fun here, and we appreciate everything y'all do each year. Thank you very much.
I wish all y'all could be here with us. We're having a blast. Thanks to Congo. Thank you.
Having fun at Clemington Park. That's all it is, yo. Yeah.
Okay. Hi, my name is Deborah. I'm at Clemington Park. I look a mess. Please excuse me. But I've been on Ring of Fire. I've been in the Wave Pool. Everything's been fun. I'm having a good time. I'm ashy. I'm kind of beat up right now, but I'm having a good time. I thank the Congo Funeral Home for all this. And
yeah. That's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah, it's been nice. It's been real good. And my name's Dave, by the way. Yes, yes.
Just won a basketball by paying $5 for 3 shots. You make one, you get a basketball. Each shot you make, you get a basketball. This place is pretty fun to me because it's a lot of stuff to do. Thank you, Congo Funeral Home.
Time at Clemington Park. As you can see, I won a teddy bear. Well, she won it. She won all the prizes. This is my cousin Tiana.
Hi.
So, are you having fun, Tiana?
Yeah.
How much fun are you having?
Great fun.
yeah, we got on most of the rides. She got on the Ring of Fire. She having a good time. Oh, thank you to the Congo Funeral Home. I had a good time cleaning up the thing. I will do this next year. Thank you. Bye bye.
Hi. I had so much fun at the water slides and stuff. I like going on the merry-go-round. I had so much fun. I just wanted to say thank you for all of you who brought me here. I love it here. It's like the best place I've ever been. Because my best day ever will be right here in Clemington Park.
Thank you, Mr. Trippi.
Hey guys, I'm Shamar Parker and this is
Dwayne Thomas.
And we were at Clemington Park for picking up trash for Trippi. And we had lots of fun today. We got on rides and everything. We were having lots of fun. Thanks, Trippi. And we got really, 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 really wet. And he kept on saying baby. He kept on saying mommy, mommy, mommy when we got on the roller coaster. Thank you.
This is a facial expression of Gundy Jacobs coming out of the tornado rush.
Yo, what's up? I just want to say that we had so much fun, and we had a lot of time here, and thank y'all for bringing us.
I just want to say I like the courts, I like bowling and everything. I have fun, and that's all it is.
Had a great time today. We got on the roller coaster today. Well, it was a lot today. It was nice, you know, had a lot of sun out here, good weather out here. We had friends, family here. It was good. Great time.
Yeah, it was the best.
Thank you, Mr. Trippi, and thank you, Ms. Kia, his wife.
Thank you, Mr. Trippi and Congo Frunu. This is the best.
Hey, how y'all doing, man? I'm just sitting here with the kids, Clemington Park. First time I've been here in like 20 years. Just joined myself with the kids. Had a wonderful time. I mean, wonderful. God is so good, man. Trippi, man, thank you for doing this and giving back, man, to the community. I love you, good brother. Peace.
Hey, listen, we get ready to end our trip at Clemington Park. I'm going to let y'all know for the 2011 season up here at Clemington Park, it was very wonderful, very hot. But the kids got something to say for you, Trippi, and everybody that supported us to make it up here.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Trippi.
Thank you, Uncle Trippi.
God bless America, Ernie.
All right, and that's what it is. And this is from, look, the first family with their first wedding this year together up here, man. Enjoying hanging out with the kids, man. Love y'all, man. See y'all next year.
My name is Mark.
And my name is Michael.
We were on a field trip with Congo Funeral Home. And so far, it's been a blast. Like, it's been real fun. And he won prizes and everything. And it just had a blast. It's like, it's fun, real fun. And I hope to do it next year. Like, it was real fun. You got anything?
This is real soft. You know that?
But yeah, again, thank you, Congo Funeral Home. Like, we had a blast, though. I'll do this next year, too. It's real fun. Thank you.
But anyway, we are ready to do our final count to make sure we have everyone. So hopefully no parents get mad at us because we've left their child here in Clemington Park. And that's about it. We're just waiting to get back home safely. Thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. Well, we made it safely back here, back to the funeral home where we departed from. Everyone is saying they had an awesome time. I really want to appreciate Mr. and Mrs. Congo, Trippi, and Kia for allowing this to take place. I want to appreciate all the chaperones that came out to support us. It was a success. Everybody came back in one piece. And it was funny because some of the adults was, oh my goodness, they had a time on the rides, but once again, thank everyone for participating. The chaperones especially, without them, this would never have been possible. And thank Aben and the crew for all that they do every year. Living Dreams Entertainment. Book them for your next event that you have. Thank you.
America, Ernie.